I am getting ready to head up to Funko HQ in Everett, Washington. Last night, a bunch of people announced that they had the Snoop Dogg Funko Pop, the Laker one. I already got the Steelers version, but I definitely need this Lakers one. And they did sell out pretty quick on online for the Steelers, and Lakers wasn't announced, so wish me luck. Come along with me as I go and take this drive up there and see what we could find. No Fabby today, it's still pretty early, but I'm gonna make the trek up there. Come along. So you know, we're gonna just get the car started, warm it up, and get on the road. It's still early. I just gotta get the car warmed up a little bit. Get the frost rolling. And we'll be able to hit the road. So if a lot of you guys don't know, I mean, Funko, we got a lot of people that line up early to get on over there and, you know, to buy these things up. So my fingers are crossed that I do make it. It's about a 45-minute drive, but you know, I'm sure there's people already lined up. You got your resellers, people that are buying more than one item, which I don't think is very fair if you ask me, but I guess it is what it is. They'll justify it and say, hey, you know, blah, 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 blah. We got in line, we waited, but you know what? You waited in line to buy 10 items and you had 10 people behind you that wanted it as well. You know what I mean? So that's not really a good justification if you ask me. But wish me luck that I pull this off and I get what I'm looking for. But we'll go ahead and speed travel through and yeah. So I had to make a quick stop to get air in my tires. I had a flat tire alert on my car, but one little pit stop. Hopefully it doesn't set us back too far. Funko. I'm actually gonna hop in there, see if I can find the Snoop Dogg Funko Pop, but wish me luck. Hopefully I can find it. Grab one of these bad boys.
disappointment.
Snoop Dogg pop, and let's just say I don't think I'm gonna find it. It looks like people bought them all up, and so on and so forth. I'm getting ready to head over to that table and hopefully nab it, but when I walk by, I didn't see any unless there's just some hidden around there. Wish me luck.
You know, just me and Batman chilling in the Batmobile.
A lot of people were complaining about this diamond glitter tapatio, man. I think it's pretty smooth, if you ask me. I may have to get that eventually.
I collect a lot of the music ones in this Mariah Carey. That one's pretty smooth too. Oh, I've never seen these. The Marvel Happy Holidays 4-pack.
You got your popsies.
Bye, buddy. I hope you find your dad.
Another one that I found that I really like is the Griswold Christmas Vacation. Man, great classic, iconic Christmas movie. And then you got your movie moments. Christmas Vacation. And then,
oh, buddy, I'll be fine today.
Bye, guys.
Bye, buddy.
Bye, buddy. Take care.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, buddy.
Buddy, hope you find your dad.
Thanks, Mr. Narwhal. Bye.
There's a couple cool ones. Aristocats. You got your Disney line. Bobby's actually been looking for this Miguel glow in the dark. By the time she sees this video, she'll know that I already picked one up for her. You want to make sure you get a good one. Mm. Such a cool section here. Some solid pops over here. And more solid pops. New Jubilee. Oh snap, look at all of these comic book covers. Stan Lee, you got Miles Morales. Oh, some of these boxes are so messed up. Stan Lee, Stan Lee,
but the boxes are damaged.
You got the Merc with the mouth. Oh, the Ja Morant.
I like the slam covers. That was like my high school year, or middle, yeah, high school years. Man, some solid pops over here. Coming to the Star Wars section. Yeah, Luke. Star Wars pops, like you got everything. Chewie. Come with me to Harry Potter alone. Dobby, Lord Voldemort. Some t-shirts. At the Harry Potter Fall Convention exclusive. Sure, shared convention. These wallets are pretty cool. Got your Funkos right here. Show you guys what I got and head back home. So I got my items and I came here for what I was looking for, and I came here looking for Snoop Dogg in the Lakers jersey. I guess a lot of people have been lining up since 4 o'clock this morning to get it, and that's what a guy in the line told me. So long story short, I got a couple items so my trip wasn't too much of a bust. I'll show you guys what I got. So first item I got was for Fabby. And it was the Miguel Glow in the Dark Box Lunch exclusive. Great movie if you guys haven't seen it yet. And my next one's gonna be one of my favorite sports teams of all time. I got the Washington Huskies, Harry Husky. Fabby keeps telling me, she's like, I'm surprised you don't got it. But I went ahead and picked them up. All in all, I gotta say this trip wasn't too much of a bust. I got a couple things I wanted. It cost me about $26 for all of this. And I'm very pleased with my pickups. It wasn't a Snoop Dogg with the Lakers jersey, but that's okay. I'll get it eventually. And yeah, so. Thanks for watching. We got more videos coming soon. Keep supporting the channel. You know, it's greatly appreciated. Now, you know, I just want to say, you know, if you guys have time to drop a like, comment, and subscribe, it's free to do. Costs absolutely nothing to do. And it really helps our channel and it helps us keep growing and growing. Let us know how you feel about our content, what you want to see, and so on and so forth. So. Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more.